April 27, 2015, Monday. This is the hamster. I call him the angry hamster because he will bite whenever I try to hold him. That's because he has a very painful, inflamed body. As you can see, he's been here for 8 days. The inflammation is much less, but he's still biting his legs or body, but much less. You can see that we put him under anesthetic and clipping board. Because you can't hold him, he will bite, and this may stress him and kill him. So it's best to anesthetize him to do the shaving. Now you can see he did pass tools. His tools are quite normal, of the normal size. And today is the 8th day of being inpatient, and he's going home today. Now we look at this fellow. This is the second inpatient. Now this one had the left lower eyelid abscess. This was lanced by me yesterday, also under anesthetic. The owner called just now asking whether she can bring home this hamster. Now I told her I wouldn't know whether there will be any pus coming out from the wound or not, from the face, the lower eyelid. There's a big cut which I did yesterday. This morning I expressed more pus coming from there, and that will be in another video. This is the 3rd video, and as you can see, this hamster is scratching himself as well, but the ear warts do not seem to affect him. He still has his full coat of hair, and there's no hair loss, no hair loss on any part of his body as compared to this fellow. This hamster, about 1.5 years old, the other one is 2 years old, is still grooming himself. This is quite itchy. As to what is the cause of this itchiness, it's hard to say. And just like dogs, they bite their paws or the arms, as you can see. Now going back to this fellow, this one is definitely has a very good appetite, weighs about 62 grams, while the other fellow weighs about 32 grams. So much difference. Both are dwarf hamsters. You can see the face, that there's some below the eye, you can see the scratch, bleeding skin. And the respiratory rate seems to be faster in this one compared to this fellow. Now this is about 12 noon, and they ought to be sleeping actually, but given the choice, they will be sleeping until I video them. Now as you can see, this one is really very active, and that's why the owner loves this old chubby hamster, because he doesn't bite anybody compared to this one. This one will bite me. I wear hand gloves when I hold him for weighing, and he will bite the gloves, but the teeth doesn't go through the cloth glove. So after 8 days here, it's time for him to go home and recover slowly. Two patients being treated with different problems, but both are actually older hamsters. This is 1.5 years old, and the other one is about 2 years old. Toa Payoh Vets, Singapore, April 27, 2015.